Hi guys, it's me, Aaron. Welcome back to my channel. Sorry, matutulog na sana ako. Pero I decided to do this video kasi, lamig. May aircon kasi. If I do this in the morning, mainit, tatama rin ako. It is actually requested by, I have a name in the screen na lang who requested this video for me to do a perfume collections. And the reason why na-late na ako ng gawa ng perfume collection because I have to clean it up pa. Plus, I'm very bad at explaining perfume, so I'm just gonna show to you my collections. Then even the names, I don't know the names. So I'm really sorry for that. So gagawa na lang ako ng papakita ko na lang sa inyo lahat ng collections ko. And sobrang dami kasi nila. If I do them one by one, best bukas na tayo matatapos. So without further ado, let's get started.
So this is where I keep all of my perfume. Itong cabinet lang na ganito. That is from SM Mega Mall. So meron siyang 1, 2, 3, 4 at saka 5. Pero yung tatlong space lang inilagyan ko ng perfume kasi yung dalawang baba wala pa masyado. So, let's open it. By the way, guys, all of my perfumes nakuha ko sila sa duty free, sa mall or minsan mabigay sa akin. So kaya nag-accumulate ako ng madaming-madami. Actually, ito yung cabinet na to. I don't really use them anymore. I just keep them for display purposes only. So, yung first layer, this is what I call the pink perfume, where I keep all of my pink perfumes. As you can see, I have Lacoste, ito, Juicy Couture, yung one of my favorite also. Tapos, may Guess. Meron din very cute na nakuha ko sa H&M before, sa Dubai. And then, I think this is from Britney Spears, yung Fantasy. And then, I also have from Victoria's Secret. Ito, gift din sa akin. Ito, favorite ko to. Itong Daffy Duff na Cool Water Sea Rose. Then, what else? Oh, ito, J.Lo. Before kasi, I'm really obsessed with the perfume of the singers or actor, actresses. Ganon. The actor, pang lalaki pala yung mga actress. Anyway. So, itong area na to, this is what I call the pink layer. Kasi all of them are pink. So, yan, very cute lang sila. Ito, I think also from, no, this is from Paris Hilton. Makikita mo naman kung ano talaga yung favorite ko dito eh. So, what I usually do, I use them, pagtapos pagkalahatin na, I keep them here sa container na to. So, yan yung first layer natin, yung mga pink perfume. I don't memorize all of them eh, kasi sobrang dami nila. So, yan yung pink layer. And the second layer, ang tawag ko sa kanila yung tall layer. So, yung mga matatangkad na perfume. Sobrang dami. As you can see. And then at the back, I have mga pictures lang. During my travel. Nilalagay ko lang dun yung mga pictures. So, sa likod, ayan, meron akong, ano ba to? Yeah, United Colors of Benetton. Eternity. Ito, favorite ko to. Itong Eternity Moment. And this one, ano ba to? Arden Beauty. This one, I think it's from, this one is from Givenchy. I don't know kung binubutcher ko yung name na yon. So, ayan. Marami dito. Ayan, katulad nito, meron agad akong kay Paris Hilton. This one, I think sa artista din to eh. I think kay J.Lo din to. I don't remember. Tapos, I have Versace. What else? Ito. One of my favorite also, Dolce Gabbana. Light blue. Oh, this one, Marc Jacob. Packaging pa lang, bonggang-bongga na. Favorite ko yung Daisy. As you can see, talagang nasagad ko siya ng konti. And then, another favorite of mine sa layer na to, itong Chanel Chance. Ayan yung kulay pink. And another favorite also, yung Versace The Bright Crystal. Ayan. So, meron din akong Hello Kitty. And then, yung mga random perfumes lang. Sa likod, ito mag-gift sa akin to, yung Prescripto. And then, ito sa bench. So, this is my second layer, what I call the tall layer. Because yung sa likod niya, matataas silang lahat. Tapos, mga bulky na. And then, this is what I call the mini layer. Ayan. Again, dahil obsessed ako sa sarili ko, meron naman ako mga pictures sa likod during my trip sa Hong Kong. Ayan. So, at the back here, ito, favorite ko rin to, yung Banana Republic. Favorite ko, pero hindi ko masyado nagamit kasi nga, like I said, I'm a perfume addict. Mahilig ako sa perfume and hindi nagtatagal yung perfume sa akin. If I love them, I use them hanggang half and then lagay na sila dito. Tapos pag may nakita na naman, kahit favorite ko pa, pag may nakita na naman akong gusto ko, magpapalit na naman ako. So, wala akong signature na amoy. Basta mahilig lang talaga ako sa perfume pag naaamoy ko. So, again, Hugo Boss. Ito. I think, ito collaboration to eh. Itong Armani eh. Kay Beyonce ate yung collaboration na to. Ayan, hindi ko rin siya masyado nagamit, pero mabango talaga siya. Sigurong the time na binili ko to, sobrang dami akong sinusubukan perfume. Kasi nga, sa duty free, pag napupunta kami duty free, as in bonggang-bongga yung mga perfume doon, especially mga special offer nila. And then here, I have Miracle by Lancome. Ayan, mga favorite natin yung mga nauubos. Ito, favorite ko to, by Mango. Hindi na siya available. Ayan siya. So, ito yung mga cutie pa, yung mga cutie na mga packaging. So, here, ito collaboration din to ng isa sa mga singer, I think, Britney Spears din. And then, I have Nina Ritchie, Guess. This one is Victoria's Secret. Ito ay Mango din. Mango. Ayan. So, mga maliliit na very cute na packaging. Ayan, for display purposes lang. So, I have 3 layers. Ayan sila lahat. The pink layer, the tall layer, and the mini layer. So, all of them, I don't use them anymore. They're only for display purposes. So, let's go sa mga perfume na ginagamit ko talaga. We are here. Say hello to my babies. Ito yung mga perfume na ginagamit ko or current perfume that I'm using today. And so far, they are at the top of my drawer, aking makeup drawer. So, I just put some, you know, fur na ganito. And then, ayan sila. So, let's start here. This one, I think, I got this from my brother. Yung kanilang mga perfume inspired lang. And this one, sobrang mahal nito, but best, ang bango. This is the Miss Dior Blooming Bouquet. Dahil sobrang mahal niya. Got this from Dubai. Pinilit ko pa talaga yung mama ko, nabilan ako nito dahil sobrang mahal nito. So, this is how it looks like. As you can see, tinitipid ko siya kasi sobrang mahal talaga niya. I think 7,000 or 8,000 pesos to. Ayan. Malaking bottle siya. Sobrang bango. I actually smell this. Yung mga casing ng mga cellphone, yung mga iPhone na ganito, inspired ng ganito. Tapos pag inamoy mo, so, maamoy mo yung perfume. So, dun ko naamoy yun. Kaya yan. Hinanting ko tong perfume na to. Dahil sobrang mahal nga siya. I got this from Duty Free Dubai. And then at the back, nung katabi niya, hindi ko pa siya na-open. But this is actually a Prada candy. Ang Kiss. Ayun, flavor tuloy sasabihin ko. Yung Kiss yung name niya, Prada candy na Kiss. I think this is just a travel size. Actually, bought them from Duty Free here in the Philippines. And, wait lang, focus. I got them from Duty Free Philippines here. Actually, pack siya ng tatlong Prada candy. And then, ito yung sa akin, Kiss. Kasi yung nakuha nung mother ko at saka yung sister ko. And then at the back, this was given to me by my uncle, Versace, red jeans. Kita nyo rin siya kanina doon sa kabila, yung aking cabinet, yung aking perfume cabinet. So, ito yung bago, kasi dati na yun eh. And then, I have 2 Prada candy since favorite ko nga yung Prada candy. This one, yung Kiss. The packaging itself best, sobrang ganda. And since I love the Prada Kiss, I also got this one. I don't remember the name eh, kasi ito yung pink na packaging niya eh. Ayaw niya mag-focus. And then here, I have 2 Vulgari na ano, Omnia. Ay naku, I have a very bad memory sa memorizing the names. So I don't know the names. Basta tawag ko na lang sa kanya yung orange at saka yung purple. So ayan, ito favorite na favorite ko. Sobrang bango din nito. Ayan, dalawa sila. And then I also have this one by DKNY. Pang fresh-freshan lang. Ayan, Be Delicious. And then this one, I got this from my uncle also, Escada. Naamin ko to sa aking cousin. I smell this from my cousin. She has a sample size. And then when I smell it, sabi ko, kasi sobrang bango nito, anong name nito? So ito siya. Sabi ko, pasalubungan ako nito from Dubai. And then this one, ito yung Eclat na perfume. Ayan, violet lang na very cute. Too bad the packaging, I already throw it away when I was in Dubai kasi sobrang bulky niyang dalhin. Now let's go to my Jo Malone's. Ito yung sobrang 100% love na love kong mga perfume because every time I use this, best, sobrang bango niya. And then one time, pumasok ako sa isang review center and then someone asked me, hindi ko siya kilala, and then she asked me, Misa, ng perfume mo, ang bango, best, ito yun. Yung aking mga Jo Malone collections. So, first one, it's the... First one, it's the Earl Grey and Cucumber by Jo Malone. Ayan. Ito yung favorite ni Mama. Lagi-lagi niya hinihiram sa akin ito pag pumupunta siya sa kwarto ko. And then this one. So, this one, it's the Nectarine Blossom and Honey. I think this is... Ito ba yun? I don't remember if this one I got from my travel to Bangkok. Mas mura yung Jo Malone sa Bangkok. I think it's more than 6,000. Here kasi it's more than 7,000. In Bangkok, duty-free, it's around 6,000 plus pesos. So, yeah, Nectarine Blossoms. And then, ito parang amoy ano lang siya. Basil and... Ano to? This one is Basil and Neroli. I think pag gusto mo lang... Nasa forest ka, chill, eto best, amoy na amoy ka nito. And then lastly, second to the last pala na Jo Malone ko, this one, it's the, sorry if I'm butchering the name, Funy and Blush Soothe. This one, very popular din to, ito yung pinaka-popular ata na Jo Malone, and I believe there's so many fake na nabibenta na around 1,000 plus pesos, na SG authentic daw or mga tester anyway. So ayan. And then lastly, dito nahihinayang ako kasi I actually got them in a small size. Kasi akala ko parang ano lang siya eh, hindi siya mabango, parang amoy patay, pero hindi. Amoy sampagita siya itong Wild Bluebell. It's also very popular na maraming gumagaya nito sa Instagram. And of course, I got them in a very small size. Nagsisisi nga ako eh. Kaya sobrang tinitipid ko sila. Ayan. So, if ever na mauubos siya, bibili ako ng big nito. Kasi talagang pag nilaaamoy ko to, bongga. Actually, all of my perfumes, ayoko nung amoy, ano, parang powdery type. Kasi pag amoy powdery type, nahihilo ako. So, gusto ko yung parang fresh lang na cologne. So I have yung mga mini size. This one it's from the brand Estee Lauder, and then this one it's from Jill Stewart. So yun lang yung laman nitong yung aking perfume na ginagamit ko today. So yung mga love the perfume ko. And then let's go with my another perfume. Ito yung mga colognes naman. So let's go. Dito tayo. Here are all of my colognes. Ito yung ginagamit ko pagka gusto ko lang ng ano. Anyway, lahat ng perfume ko pang fresh-freshan lang. So, all of them are Bath & Body Works and Victoria's Secret. So, tanggalin natin sila para makita natin sila isa-isa. So, here are they. So, ito sila. Lagi ko lang sila sa isang pink na container para isang lalagyanan na lang sila. So, all of them are Bath & Body Works and Victoria's Secret. So, ayan sila. I don't know the name, sorry. Victoria's Secret Angel in Gold. Ito yung very bago ko sa collection, yung blush. Tsaka bagong packaging ng Victoria's Secret, Bath & Body Works ng Paris, French Lavender. Ito, favorite ko din to sa lahat ng ano Victoria's Secret. Ano bang name nito? Bombshell. Bombshell Body Mist. So these are body mist pala. And then yung kanilang mga usual packaging, Secret Charm. And then this one, it's the Victoria's Secret Night Fragrance. Ayan yung mga packaging nila. Pure Seduction. Sheer Love. Passion Struck. So, yan yung mga body mist ko pag nasa bahay lang. Pag gusto ko lang ng fresh-fresh yan. Anyway, puro fresh-fresh yan lang naman siya. So, yeah, those are all of my perfume collections and I hope you really enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video if you like this video. And comment down below if you have any question. This is a requested video. So, yeah. We'll see you again next time. Bye!